So thank you again for everyone who is joining me today on this channel. I even have my Nintendo ready to go, and I was like, nothing worked. I wanted to play Nintendo. This stuff ain't easy. Like playing like PC, I'm good at, but like connecting all these things, it just sucks. Anyways, I just want to say thank you everyone for joining us. Everyone around the world, thank you so much for subscribing as well. If you are, yes, Zelda in the house. hello to the Philippines. Hello to Slovenia. We got Slovenia. Hello, Tampa, Costa Rica again. Love Costa Rica. Finland, Atlanta. We got Russia in the house. Sweden, Germany, Norway, Indonesia, Belgium, Portugal, Finland. I'm watching this list go by really fast. Argentina, Denmark, Sweden, Michigan. We got Michigan in the house. Bonjour. Who else we have? Colombia. We have Colombia. Hi, Colombia. Who else we got? Germany. I said Michigan. Yeah. We got Spain. Hi, Spain. Hi. Hi, Chile. Hi, England. Hopefully this was like a good time slot to kind of just get on with you guys and let me see who else we got. We got Netherlands and we got Switzerland. Who else we have? We have United King. Well, I said United Kingdom, Indiana or India and Brazil. We have who else? Italia. We got Italia. Yeah, I saw India. Like Buffalo, Bills Mafia. What's up? Netherlands, Virginia. We got people from all around the world here. And I think that that's something that's extremely we have to acknowledge. Just how incredible this is that I like I said this before, I've been trying to find a platform that I could really connect with all of our fan base worldwide and try to do it at one in one place and at one particular time. And I never thought it would be Twitch. I had no idea that it would be something that I could use to really just bring all of us back together, and especially at a time like this during the quarantine, when we're all not able to get out there and to entertain and to perform. So maybe this could be like a little bit of a highlight for you guys during this time. But yeah, anyways, welcome to my Twitch channel if you have just joined me. Today I was gonna play some Nintendo games, but I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna find some other games that I want to play this morning. Particularly, there's a game called The Forest. Now, I'm gonna basically answer questions and I'll play another song for you guys real quick while we're waiting. And this first album, I want to talk a little bit about actually before I get into the games about this first album that I did, Now or Never. A lot of people want, think about at that time when I was with the Backstreet Boys, why I actually did this album. And there was some there was some like conversations about did I do it too soon or did I actually should I have waited? And a lot of times I go back and I think about, oh, like maybe if I would have just waited a little bit longer and discovered who I was, because I really felt like this album was, for me, it was like a public self-discovery sort of like. So I would record a lot of songs and I would demo songs and I would just, so at that time it was like, I don't know if I'm ever gonna wanna do this. So I just said, let's just go with it. And so I did the album and I guess that at that time that was kind of like, who I was as a person. I was just like, let's just jump in, let's just try things, let's just try it, try it, try it. And I did it. And so now that I look back, there was times when I actually thought, oh, you know what, maybe it wasn't the best thing, maybe it wasn't the right thing. But now that I've been listening back to some of the music, I was like, you know, wow, actually there was some really good songs on this album. And I think vocally, like, I probably could have maybe grown a little bit vocally. And so I was still kind of like experimenting, and I was doing that through this album. But I'll play this song. This is a song that, where was it at? This is one of my favorite songs. So, and I did this song with Max Martin. And just so you, so everyone understands, when I had first done this record, Now or Never, we had come off the heels of the, I think it was the Black and Blue record that we had done. And music was really changing. It was transitioning, and it was going from a, like the pop music era that we had come from, and it was going like really, it was changing. Like, rap was coming back at the time, and we were kind of like trying to discover who we were again. And the producers at the time, Max Martin, were also trying to find out who they were and trying to reinvent themselves. And I had come to Max and I said, you know, like, I really want to do like a pop rock album. I think that would be something that I would that. And then he obviously loved rock as well. And so I'd like to say that at that time that we kind of, I hope that I inspired him to kind of go in that direction a little bit and reinvent himself. And then he started doing songs with like Pink, and then he started doing songs with Kelly Clarkson, and he started doing all these types of more of like these rock songs. And so this was a song that we had done together. It was called Blow Your Mind. I love this song. Check this out.
Your mind, this girl was crazy.
That's right. You know, this is, like I said before, I think this is going to be a really, really cool place where I'm going to introduce, and for the first time, like, new music that I'm going to be recording very soon. I just said that on the chat. And so you'll most likely get the first announcements of everything, and I'm going to premiere them all here on this channel. So there's going to be a lot of things that are going to only happen on my Twitch channel, aside from just video game playing. So yeah, that's going to be really, really cool. Anything that I do, but you know, again, this is like the first incarnation. This is the first start of what I'm doing with this Twitch channel with Pop Kid Nick. We have a lot of people all over the world right now, and I would love to actually open up for some questions if you have. Neurotic's in the house. What's up, Neurotic? Go ahead, drop some questions on me. I'll try to answer them. Starflower, 1999, thank you for the question. Is her birthday today? Well, she's like only one day away from my daughter's birthday. Amazing. Wait, so is she a Libra? Is she a Libra? Nice. Okay. So your question is again? Oh, this is a good question. So what's my favorite birthday memory? I'll never forget with the Backstreet Boys when we had first started. I was probably like around 14 or 15 years old. I can't remember exactly, but I remember one of our managers at the time, like, I was a huge, still always going to be a huge Michael Jordan fan, and at that time, the Chicago Bulls was like, that team was one of my favorite teams, and they came out with these shoes called the Concords, and they were basically like these patented leather, you know, white and patented leather Concords, and I loved them. I thought they were dope, and I wanted them so badly. And I'll never forget, we had this huge birthday party at a house in Orlando, and all the boys had come, and I'll never forget getting those shoes. And you know, this was like when we were first starting, things were just starting with the Backstreet Boys, and we were working really, really hard. But I'll never forget that was a really fun party, and all the guys were there. And that was a great one. The birthday question is great right now because tomorrow is my daughter's birthday, and she's asleep right now. Oh, I'm waiting to wake her up. Anyway, so good question. Anything else? Go ahead. Any other questions, Neurotic? Oh, Siep Carter. Hi. Okay, so a game that I had big expectations for, but then in the end disappointed me. Oh God, that's a really good question. I'm sure I've been let down. I gotta say, like, and everybody probably said it too, when the Duke Nukem debacle happened with 3D Realms, that was, I mean, I waited for like 12 years for that game. I can't even remember how long it was. That was sort of the, when they came out with Duke Nukem Forever, I think it was, that was such a big letdown, you know, because that was a big, that was a big one. That was probably the biggest one, yeah, I could think of. And I think even to this day, like, that they could relaunch it. They just have to do like a whole rebranding, but it was just such a great multiplayer game. I loved it. Duke Nukem 3D. Yeah. Any other questions? Who is it? Sandra? Oh, Sanibur. What's up, Sanibur? So, from Sanibur, the question is, what was it like shutting down Times Square which Backstreet album was that? I can't remember exactly. But I think it was Millennium. Yeah, it was Millennium. It was surreal because everything that we had done leading up to that point, all the different moves from traveling, from starting in Europe, to kind of just grinding, constantly grinding in the Backstreet world, the first album that we had released in Europe, then going to the second album in the States, the Backstreet's Back album, and getting to that Millennium record, and then finally seeing it grow and grow and grow, and then being at Times Square, that was at a time, when traffic was still able to go through, and we were stopping traffic, and there was like thousands of people outside, and we were experiencing this entire thing over in other countries, but not in our homeland, our hometown. And when we finally were able to see it, and then it re was really like, oh my God, like what is going on? And it created this like hysteria, and this just energy, in America. It really was, it was sort of that like, oh, we are here moment. This is like, it is real. And then it became real to us at the same time. So we were able to see it, like you see it firsthand. And it's unlike any other feeling that you can imagine. And it was just so cool to see it in real time and just see the love, and that to me, it was, I mean, I had to be like 18 at the time or something like that. So I was just a teenager. It was a lot of fun. Okay, another question? We are. October is in effect right now. We are. So hey, the question. Wait, who was it? Nick Dallas 95. Is this someone from Dallas? what's my favorite? First of all, thank you for the question. So, what is my favorite Friday the 13th movie? And yes, it is October, and I will go into the spooky side of me. No, we love Halloween, love October. It cools down, and you can play characters. It's like cosplay. It's like so much fun. I mean, that's why I love it. But to answer the question, I neurotic. I think I figured it out, and I think it was the one. So Jason Lives was really good. And then when New Blood came, I don't know if you re remember New Blood at all. So New Blood was when Jason was like this like zombie, and he had like his spinal cord was like exposed, and he came out like, when I watched the New Blood, I was like, oh my God, like this was a good Friday the 13th, and it was really good. So that was probably my favorite. The New Blood one was really good. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and play another song for you guys. You all excited for the new solo album? The one that I haven't recorded yet, but I'm about to in a couple days. It's on its way, I promise. But listen, this is a another song that was written by Max Martin. Actually, yeah, no, I'll play this one right now. This is one of my favorite. Check this one out. Right. Can they hear it, the music? Okay. It is off.
You. It's funny how life can take. You
gotta think and. Oh, Dan, they really improved the graphics on this. So obviously I'm hungry. My water's okay. Let's see. Meds. Forgot how to get into the. Is it shift? Is it control? No, the control is squatting. Is it Q? No. I'll remember the controls right here. Okay, so. But. B means book. And so you could basically go in and these are the things that you're going to need in order to build fires or shelters or looks like you could collect food, catch wildlife to survive. You can build a custom building. I mean, yeah, this is one of my favorite games. I love this game. What I love is the ambiance. I just love the, you can hear, it's almost, it's a weird game because it kind of takes you away from like reality for a little bit and like you can hear the, you know, you can, whoa, big tree trunk. You can hear like the wind blow through the trees and everything and so it's relaxing at the, it's relaxing at the same time as stressful. Yeah, so you have to build. Let's see. You can run. But again, it's like you gotta always stay up to date with your you know, probably shouldn't stray too far from the plane, but I'm a little adventurous here. Beaver survival book. But what I like to do is go close to like, you know, a stream or a place where I can get now check this out. Now obviously there's a, like some indigenous sort of pretty bad, scary people around here, and this is their. What are they? What? Oh. Do not be upset if I hunt a rabbit or an animal. I gotta eat. Like, no, don't kill the bunny. And these guys will—they're basically cannibals, and they'll come after you. And it's just basically showing this is their area. All right. I probably should have back there on the at the plane. Okay, so check this out. I wonder if this is the cave that I come out of. I don't think I should go in that cave. Probably not a good idea. Alright. But yeah, stay close to a resource is basically what you have to do. And it gets really scary at nighttime. Because it's kind of like Minecraft. Bad guys come out at night to get you. Okay, let's see. Looks like we have a hut here. Check out the Komodo. think I'm gonna go get him. Are you gonna run out of energy? Or am I? Oh, great. This is what I'm talking about. See? And now they see me. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have. Okay, I gotta run. Okay, just so you understand, it's not like Mario Brothers. You can't just jump off. You will break something. I just want to find a good place to settle that's away from these cannibals. Okay, cool. And you gotta also find a place that doesn't have stagnant water. Hear that running water? That's pretty good. Yeah, exactly. Okay, so this is probably a really good spot. I might settle here for a little bit. But I want to do it before the new item. Whoa. The hell is this? That looks like a big meteor or something hit. Or maybe even an asteroid. Alright. Check that out. Oh god. Oh god. What did I just do? Oh shit! This is not gonna work out good. Ugh. You see what just happened? I wasn't trying to like that. I don't know what happened. Hold on a second. Let me get. I don't want to see everyone talking. Let me see. Where is it at? I don't know why. Oh, there we go. I'm back. Okay. So let's go back here. Yeah, you see that? What the hell, dude? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna take my hatchet, cut myself down. Alright. I'm in a cave right now, so if ever you, like, die or get hurt, it'll take you back to this cave. And then you can. I wish I had. Oh, I don't have a flashlight. And then you can just, like, get back out and climb your way out. Okay, okay. Not the right way. Go back. And then I can find, like, there's this, like, rope I can climb up on. What's that? Compass! Got a compass. Totally needed that. Got a map. A blank map. M for map. Oh, here we go. I think I can climb out here. Coins. All right. So Neurotic, you've never seen this game, have you? You could play it in VR, that's right. That's right. VR is dope. Wow, dude. These guys do not like tennis. Okay, that's what I need. I need more supplies. More supplies. Money does not work in the wilderness. All right, take that. See, if I can get one of those Komodos, one of those lizards, then you can start a fire. Oh, that's good stuff. I need that. Oh my God. Are you looking at this right now? It's pretty crazy. So a lot of these like Twitch streamers, they actually stay on, like they stay on for long periods of time. Because if I was playing like a game like a Warcraft or a game like this, like a survival game, I could see like time just fly by. I don't know how people could just sit there and watch them the whole time. Right? Okay, look. The ocean. I just was like wondering if they could put like some dangerous animals in the water, like sharks or something like that. Okay, let's get out of here. Someone said this is the best game I've played so far. Well, I was kind of wanting to only play games that I could jump in and out really quickly, you know, with sort of like, you know, like the Overwatches or the Counter-Strikes or, you know, just like the FPSs. But I love those games, but I would tend to lean toward playing games like this more. But the problem is it entertaining enough for you guys? I mean, I could sit and do this all day long. Oh. L for lighter. Thanks. Yeah, my side. Someone just told me to put my lighter away. Who did? Jennifer? Sorry. Hey, I'm sorry my lighter bothered you. Let me see. I'm sorry. They're like, would he put his damn lighter away? It's like raining. And he's still got the lighter out. Hey, that's a glitch in the game. If you notice, right? Lighters should not be allowed to be used in the rain. Okay. Okay. No, I'm not ready to cut down. I need to find the perfect spot to settle and to raise my family. Okay, so you take these little twigs. Those are really good for, like, traps or starting, like, small campfires. Okay, look. See? Stay away. What do they call those again? Those, not totems. Those are called, I can look in the book. Right here. They call those... The things with the heads on them. They're called something. Oh, wait. I thought I had it. Well, skull lamp. No, they're not totems. They're called something else. There's an actual thing that you call them. Not totems. Anyways, whatever. I think I just saw someone running by. Hey, when all else fails, ask our chatters. What do they call these things right here? Oh, a deer. No, not a tiki torch. They put it on top of something. You can actually, at nighttime, light those on fire so that it scares away the cannibals. I guess you'd call it a totem, yeah. But I thought there was another name for it. Okay. How's my water? My water's good. I'm not gonna kill the deer yet. Oh, do you hear that? Do you hear that? Did you hear that? No, did you just freaking hear that? I'm hungry. Eat something. There's another game, too, that's really dope. Let's eat this. See what happens. I'm going to be like that movie, Into the Wild. Remember that movie? Eat the wrong thing, get sick. That was a messed up movie. Wasn't that Emil Hirsch or something? Yeah, that was who it was, right? Into the Wild. All right. See, it's moments like this between the trees when it's just me in the middle of the forest. So actually, I'm telling you, other than the, it's called Into the Wild, and it's and Emil Hirsch was, and he goes into the bus and he stays on that, and he goes on, he stays on that bus, and then he eats the wrong berry. It was a true story. Okay. I really want to check this boat out. Why don't I just, like... Oh, wow. So, theoretically, I should be able to set sail and go somewhere. This thing looks like it works.
Come sail away, with me.
Do you remember the Cartman version?
I'm sailing away.
Do you remember that one? Oh, milk. It does a body good.
I'm sailing away.
Ooh, what? Oh, you could save it. I could dude, this is dope. This wasn't a part of the game last time I was here. Okay, I need some money to pay the cannibals. Alright, guys, listen. Here's a couple pennies. Can you just give me a couple days? I'm getting hungry. Also, that's an...
Skier guys, I'm going home.
Oh my god. But anyways, going back into the RPG games, I'm this close to logging on to Warcraft with you, but I just don't want to be non-entertaining. That's proper English. Ooh. Hi, seagull. Ooh, I discovered a new animal. It's almost like the Galapagos Islands or something. Oh, see, now this is where shit gets really bad. And I say the S word because I'm a grown ass man. I'm a grown man. No, I say that because it's getting dark and it's some scary shit. Hey, is it okay if I pull out my lighter? Because I can't see right now. Thank you. I appreciate you guys letting me use my lighter. Thank you. There are sharks. Are you freaking kidding me? It's a great white shark. I should have started my fort. I should have started it. Anyway, so I was trying to figure... the other game is a game called Ark. Obviously, I'm sure a lot of people play that game. Have you... You've seen that game, right? Neurotic? Yeah. It's similar to Ark, but obviously you can... You can't... Survival games are dope. I love them. I beat Alien Isolation. I gotta be honest. Neurotic said I need to play Alien Isolation. Let me just be honest with you. That is the scariest game I've ever played in my freaking life. Alien Isolation. And I started playing it in VR as well. And it was 10 times worse than just playing it. Oh, my daughter's still asleep. Perfect. But yeah, Alien Isolation. There was times when I was just like underneath the grates and trying to get away from the alien. I mean, the freaking scariest game ever, Alien Isolation. Yeah. Okay, I'm having a very hard time finding a way to get up this mountain, this cliff. And you know what? This is the kind of time, right around now, that the monsters will come out. Okay, yeah. So I do, Camilla, I do get to read the chat while I'm playing out. I will, but it's just because it's going so fast right now. But I'll keep, I'm at work. You guys are at work watching this? So obviously I gotta get my boy back. Now I'm having like the show Lost sort of flashbacks. You watched the hell out of Lost, didn't you, Neurotic? Did you know I never finished that show? I never finished it. I think I got like to the last season. Oh jeez, this is what I'm talking about. Get off me! Why? Okay. This is when it gets bad. There's more. Yeah, I know, right? Hopefully these guys can't swim. But yeah, I never finished Lost. I don't know why. The show I'm actually watching right now is Sopranos. Like on the fourth or fifth season of Sopranos. It's so good. Thank you for the subscription. Who was it? Oh, this is not good. I'm running out of... The drive-in? Like the drive-in theater? That's the name of the person? That's a cool name. The drive-in. Okay, so look, see? That guy has a torch or something. Alright, I'm gonna put my lighter away. I'm wondering what's up with all the sharks washed ashore. Stranger Things, of course. Love Stranger Things. I'm up to date with that one. There's only so much time in the day to do stuff, bro. It's like... Better torch than a lighter. Stop messing with me. Alright, let me, maybe if I sleep and hide, that might be a good idea. And then the daylight will come out. Yes, common sense isn't so common. When all else fails, go to sleep, find a tent, do something. Oh my god, so funny. Alright, let's get to work. Let's show everyone how this game really goes down. I just want to find a nice place to drink some water, and I'm hungry right now. I'm actually really hungry. I wonder what I want for breakfast this morning. It's okay, we'll go over just a little bit more. We normally are going to go for like about an hour every time, just to kind of... But Saoirse is asleep. And I probably got like another 15 to 20 minutes, and I'm just gonna get to building something. Okay, I just need water. Ooh, a deer!
So pretty!
But when I get hungry, I'm coming. Oh, I am hungry. For all the vegetarians out there, I will eat berries right now. But I will be low on energy, because I do need more calories. It's not about anything other than the calorie in and out. Very delicious. Oh, speaking of berries, oh, check it. check it out. I think this might be a good place to settle. speaking of berries, let's talk about our favorite cereal because I'm getting hungry. What's everyone's favorite cereal? I'm going to start off and I'm going to say Count Chocula. Just in time for Halloween, Count Chocula. You like Cookie Crisp? Neurotic likes Cookie Crisp. What about you guys? Cinnamon Toast Crunch in the house. Honeycomb. Mini Wheats. Captain Crunch. Crispix. Okay, maybe I can get... Oof. Mushrooms. See, he didn't like that so much. I just ate that mushroom and he like went... Ugh. Fruit Loops. Cheerios. Honey Nut Cheerios, like, come on, like, that's pretty simple, but good. That deer is just standing there. I'm sorry, guys, this is pretty brutal. But, gotta eat. What the heck? Someone goes, no! It's a virtual, it's not a real deer. Just think about it like that. It's like, it's not really real. Captain Crunch does mess the roof of my mouth up, and I bet you it messes everybody's, it tears up everybody's mouth. But Booberry, remember Booberry? But if we're talking video games, remember Nintendo Power cereal? Nintendo cereal. Nintendo. It's a cereal. Wow. You still haven't. So Neurotic just told me he has an unopened box of Nintendo cereal. Don't ever open that, bro. The cereal's actually in it? How long have you had that box? And which one is it? Just a Nintendo Power cereal? And you've had it for 20 years. You've had it for 20 years. Okay, that's working. I'm hungry. He says it's a collector's item. That's funny. They had a Zelda cereal. Just want to be close to water. In the world of survival, find water. That is the first. Maybe C for compass? No. Let me see. Oh, okay. So I opens up this entire thing right here where you can basically set your mat down. Ooh, whatever. Okay, that's edible. And I should look in my survival book to see what's edible and what's not because, okay, let's just see. Bianca275 said what? she said, yeah, it gets better with time, the cereal. No, it doesn't get... That's not how that works. It's not like wine. It's not like wine. That's another thing, too, about these types of games right here, Neurotic, is that you can... It leaves... Oh, whoa. What's that? Oh, that's where I came out of. So, X-Fally and who? Maria gifted some subs to... X-Fally and Maria just gifted some subs to the channel. Thank you so much. That is amazing. That's so sweet. I hope you are entertained. But yeah, Kara Lee just gifted some subs. Oh, thank you, Kara. Love you. So have you noticed this entire time since I've been playing how my face has actually gone from bloated and tired to alert and awake? You can see the whole transition in real time. Do you see it? Like, the bags are almost gone. Play this game, it'll wake you the hell up, I'll tell you that. Oh my god, why can't I just find some water? I just want some freaking water. But yeah, no, these games leave it open for just conversation. You can just talk and like read people's comments and stuff like that. Oh, here we go. Now let me show you. Let me see if I can drink. Honey, the sunshine. Thank you so much for a sub. Oh, there's a fish. Yes. Thirsty. Find clear water. Will I drink it? How can I drink it? Why won't I drink it? I'm Jello Baby. Thank you. I'm Jello Baby for the sub. Thank you so much. Chevelle Girl. Thank you so much. Oh, there we go. Kathleen. Thank you. Okay, this is good. This is good. Who? Brett0128, thank you so much for the sub. Love you. Nikki Dallas, thank you so much for gifting the subs. Again, listen, everybody that if you're enjoying this channel and you're, you know, subscribing, thank you so much. I'm so just happy that you're liking this and that you want to be a part of it and see it some more. Okay, so cool. There's some water. Okay, this is a perfect spot that I want to settle. Perfect. Let's get to work. Let's see. Stick, equip, combine. I can combine that stuff later. Let's go to the book. I need, first and foremost, to build a basic fire. Am I missing leaves? Okay. I need E. There we go. E. Oh, I do have leaves. Okay. Good. Bam! Fire. Now, obviously, I'm starving if you look to the right. Let's light this puppy. And then... Oh, see? Look. The money is more to, like, keep the fire going. Talk about burning through money. All right, let's go. No. We need to equip the raw meat. And I should be able to... Did I really just destroy my fire? All right, let's try this again. I just totally ripped my fire up. Waste. Light it. Alright, so C maybe? Did I put it on there? I think I have it on there. Okay, yeah, I'm cooking it. See? There's the raw meat. And then when it's done, I shall ingest it. Let me see, maybe I can do some more. No, not that one. But maybe fish? Let's go ahead and put some. Oh, I can eat. Delicious! Okay, I'm putting it all on there. God, I must have been really hungry. It says I need water. I'll come back. Anybody else? Lindsay Devine? Lindsay Devine, thank you so much for gifting. They're gifting people. Thank you so much. That's extremely sweet. Let me eat. Who's McGiggle? McGiggle1, funny name. Thank you for subscribing. Need more Chloe Glenn. Thank you so much for gifting. I guess you gifted 5 subs. Thank you so much. All right, here we go. Okay, so that's good. Do I need to drink more? All right. Okay, so I must have just drank some bad water or something, because my dude just got really pissed off. Julia Rose 114, thank you so much. Princess of Power, thank you for the gift. All right, let's get to work. Need a shelter. Who's it? Jen Gonorex. Sophia, what's the full name? Sophia 200 point, thank you so much for subscribing. G, drop it. Megan Meyer, thank you so much for the gifting and subscribing. Dark Mystery, thank you so much for gifting. Super cool name. Who is it? Buddy. Buddy 51611, thank you so much for the gifting. Tasia Monteiro, subscribed. Welcome to the club. Courtney Yeager. Damn, I need some more leaves. They're like, you know what? I did today. I just watched Nick Carter, like, build, like, a hut and running from cannibals, and it was super weird. Save. Good vibes, mommy. Welcome to the club. You know what? It's time to get some... See if I can... No. I want to know if I can combine this with... I need some... Maybe this? What did that create? What was that? Let's go back. Information. Carolina... Who is it? Carolina TM 86, thank you so much for joining us. Passenger manifest. Let's see real quick. Oh, that's great. See? Look, it's what happens when I mess around too much. I think this guy's a scout. Get away. Get away from my spot. It's my campsite. Move it. Yeah, he's a scout, and if I don't take care of him, he's gonna go back and tell them. Thank you, Andy Babes. Oh man, he did not just... This is exactly what happens. Is he trying to eat me? Amy Babes, you said. Oh, I could... Let me see what time it is. I got a second. Duchess MKM. thank you so much for joining MHB. What is it? MHB. MHBSB85. Love you. Oh, am I back? That's when all else fails, save. Okay, so Christiana 3D gifted a sub. Thank you so much, Christiana. So Let's Go Cammy also gifted a sub. Thank you. Who was it? Penguin for BSB. Super cool name. Oh my gosh, look, it's a photo of Timmy. So Timmy's my son. Thank you, Cindy 07110. So any questions while I'm playing? Because that might be entertaining. Okay. Well, we're all right, well, listen. Oh, see, look. This is exactly why I got to roll. Look at this dude. I'm out of here. I do love playing this game. This was a lot of fun. Exit to main menu. Let's get out of here. All right, well, guys, I am getting ready to bounce off. Do background with... Natty Carter, thank you so much for subscribing to the NickCarter.net fan club. Anyways, I just want to say to everybody who is on this channel, who has been watching, I hope you had fun. I know that it's just like me playing video games, but if you enjoyed it, we'll do it again sometime. And for the next 3 days, I'm going to be kind of offline because... my daughter's birthday is tomorrow, and I have family coming into town, so I'm just gonna be spending some time with her, and my little baby girl's about to wake up. So to everybody around the world, thank you so much for joining us. I hope that you have a very, very good day, and wherever you are, love sent your way. Bye, everyone.